Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
Bodies, male and female, early 30s, executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Charismatic yet tormented frontman who died under mysterious circumstances. Kiora. Ari from Kiwi Repair here. Don't know when you folks are back in town, but give me a shout so I can swing by and fix that pesky bathroom ventilation system for you. I can't have the whole house smelling of nail polish now, can we? And anywho, like I said, just give me a shout. That's Ari, the repair guy. Kiora, Ari from Kiwi Repair here. Don't know when you folks are back in town, but give me a shout so I can swing by and fix that pesky bathroom ventilation system for you. I can't have the whole house smelling of nail polish now, can we? And anywho, like I said, just give me a shout. That's Ari, the repair guy.
Found something. A file on Rupert Pierce. Founder of Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list, but it's not what we came for. Keep looking, 47. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 247. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Mr. Donovan, who I am is not important. You have seen the pictures, yes?
Good. I will tell you exactly what to do. Do it swiftly and without question, and your wife and children go free, unharmed. Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies. Attempt to signal or warn anybody, and your family dies.
Do we have terms? Not very convincing, Mr. Donovan.
Take a deep breath and try again. Much better.
Now, you will take the stairs up to the rooftop helipad where your boss, Rupert Pierce, is taking his morning jog. You will inform his guards that you are delivering an urgent message. You will approach Mr. Pierce. toss him off the building. You heard me, Mr. Donovan. The life of your boss for the life of your wife and daughters. Shouldn't be much of a choice, even for a workaholic. Do you understand me? Very good. Now, go. If I don't hear sirens from downtown London in 5 minutes, your family suffers the consequences. Best of luck, Mr. Donovan. We thank you for your sacrifice.
Gerard, we're turning in. You can keep guard outside the door. Oh, and tell the guys to keep a lookout for Max. He's supposed to be the bodies. Yeah. Damn. Damn thing must have run off again.
That girl in the middle.
Who left Monumental shortly after Jordan Cross's death, is working...
And this just in. In downtown London, a man has allegedly plummeted to his death from the headquarters of Dynasty Global, the world's largest internet retailer. While the identity is unconfirmed, several eyewitness tweets claim that the deceased is none other than Rupert Pierce, Dynasty's founder and CEO. We will keep you updated as this story develops. I am Pam Kingsley. GNN News.
Well, that's that. Smoke on the balcony?
Yeah, sure. How about a scotch?
No, I just brushed my teeth.
Ah, well, suit yourself. I'm having one before bed then. Good for the blood flow.
That reminds me, I need you to do something for me.
Okay. What's the gig?
It's a cakewalk, really. I just need you and the boys to pick up a shipment in Brussels 3 days from now. A truckload of cutting-edge front
country's military hardware. Drones and shit. You'll get a kick out of it, I promise.
Well, shit, Knox is really artifacting. High-level Providence stooges like them, that's a real feather in your cap. So why aren't you the one doing the honors?
See, there's just a teensy possibility that it could be a trap. And if it is, well, I'm doing my best.
Wow. No, I get it. Everyone's expendable, but some are more expendable than others. Is that it?
I wouldn't put it on a t-shirt, but, well, yeah. In a nutshell.
Fine, I'll do it. I know you can hold your own and all that, but I want you to be safe, Alma. I mean, I'd hate it if... Jeez, it's chilly out here.
Hey, any sign of Max?
No, man. One of the lads found a bunch of dead sheep down there. Max got it.
That cab?
Hell no.
Well, as long as he's happy.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. Turks have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.